You remove the damaged bone. So this is the top of the femur, and you put a metal rod, check this out, down the center of the bone in a ceramic head bowl on top. And then on the cup side, you machine the bone and you put a metal piece inside the bone in a plastic liner. When you put it all back together is you have a ball and a socket. But the good news is there's no bone on bone.